are we coming out again?
Well, we're coming out, Andrea. So we're coming out sometime around the 19th of June.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Cool. How long will you get to stay? Do you know, like a week or?
Probably a week.
Come home.
I was going to ask, you may not be able to, but I've got two tickets to the premiere of Batman.
You do?
Yeah, the movie, the premiere.
You're kidding.
Yeah, and I want to know if you wanted to go.
Oh, boy, I would love that. I don't know if I will be able to. I sure will check. What date is it?
What date is that? I believe it's the 19th or the 20th.
Oh, boy, I'd love to see that, but let me check for sure. Because around that time, I'm going to be recording. But, I have to see. I've been dying to see Batman myself. Sounds fun, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
I know. Thanks for the invitation. I'll check.
Pardon?
I said thank you for the invitation. I'll check and see.
Yeah, well, you know, if you can't make it, that's okay. But I want you to know, you know, that you're welcome to come.
Thank you. Very nice. You're welcome to stay at the ranch if you want.
Yeah, we'd love to.
Okay. So you'll be in town for the premiere, huh?
We're supposed to be, you know. we've got two tickets to the premiere, and we don't know how we're getting there for the end of what, but we're going to be there.
Well, great. I look forward to seeing you. It's great to get together and goof off again.
Yeah.
Just have some good old fun.
Yep.
For sure. So you've been doing okay?
Yeah, I'm pretty good. School's about out.
Is it?
Yeah, this is our last week.
You're kidding.
Last full week, and we go Monday and Tuesday half day.
You're kidding.
No.
Oh, you must be so happy.
Oh, yeah. I'm tired of getting up early in the morning. And
in case I lose you, I'll call you back later.
Okay.
Because it's getting kind of fuzzy. Ryan?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah. How's your sister?
She's doing good.
That's good. Have you seen Indiana Jones?
No, we haven't got to see it yet.
I bet you want to see that.
Yep. You know, the lines have been long here. We just haven't had time to get out.
Yeah, I've been wondering what you've been doing. I've been thinking about you, wondering how you're doing and everything.
Yeah, just been.
So I got to get around to calling them back, and I've just been so busy because I'm getting my album together again.
Oh.
And got to work on songs and go in the studio like every day and all that.
Yeah, is that what you've been doing?
Yeah, like, well, I just finished a picture session all day working on pictures.
Don't you hate smiling for so long?
Yeah, it's so corny.
Smile? No, that's not like you were smiling earlier. Smile like you smiled earlier. I don't know how I smiled. Give me a mirror. Let me look.
Yeah,
it's been warm here.
Has it?
Yeah, we had a lot of rain the other day. The lake we live around has got kind of really flooded. The banks are up over it.
Jimmy.
Yeah, so we live in kind of a low area, so there's a lot of the places were filled with water. I mean, you couldn't even drive a car through them because it was so full.
Gee, did you go fishing?
Huh?
Did you go fishing?
No, because they treated our water around here with this copper stuff, and it's killed off a lot of the fish.
Well, I'm getting near the mountains. I better hang up. I know it's going to disconnect here.
Okay.
I'll call you back, though, okay?
Okay.
Nice talking to you.
Okay, right. Are you going to be coming around here anytime?
When I do, I'll for sure stop in.
Okay.
Bye, Ryan. I'll call you back, okay?
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.